Imam Muslim has mentioned two more authorities of this hadith. Sahih Muslim, hadith number 6588.